devoted so much time to find you, faithful boy. I nearly lost my mind. Drive past your house every night in an unmarked car, wondering what she had on me to make you break my heart.
See how I got this look? Keep watching, sis. Keep watching. Hello? Shake it. Shake it. I know. Look, like people will be like, oh my gosh, you're here? Like I said, keep watching. Make sure you tell everybody to subscribe to my channel. This is crochet, so you're gonna need a crocheting pin for your hair with the claps, you know. Is that a claps? Is that what a claps is? That's what it's called? Whatever. The thing, this thing, so you can be able to hook it there and stuff. Then, then you'll need the hair, which is Jamaican Bounce. You can get this from your nearby hair store. And I'm gonna start off with this bun that I did. If you guys want to know how I flat this, it's kind of hard. Well, not really, but I can't explain it basically. But I already separated one of them. They come like this. They come like this, all bouncy. That's why it's called Jamaican Bounce. And then I took one and I separated it into four. And that's what I'm about to crochet into this little itty bitty bun. I just take it and I hook it on and pull it through. Pull the hair through and you release just like that. Oh my god, it's growing out of my scalp! You see that? You see that? Let me stop playing. But yeah, that's basically what you're gonna be doing to this bun till it's like full. You just take it, juke it through the bun, and pull it through. Once you pull it through, it's all you, boo. It's all you. It's all you, boo. Look at that. And also have some scissors for the little flyaways. And you also have to twirl it around your finger, all that stuff, so it looks like it's your hair. Cause how you gonna be walking around? All right, first of all, I'm actually like trying to bring this bun down. Y'all don't know how tight I had to tie this joint, cause you already know my hair done thick, like, what's that? Yeah, just do that. Just like that. I'm gonna finish the rest of this one and I'll come back to you when I'm doing the back. Okay? Didn't know before. See, I did it in a bun way because my hair is in a bun. So I was like. I braided the back of my hair into two big braids, even though it's supposed to be a braid, it's crochet, but my hair's too thick for me to do buns, so that's what I did to the back. Now I'm about to open another pack and work on the back, but this is how it looks in the pack. I'll be back if that's something. I like this button, but after I separate them, I just go like that. And then the extra part, I either cut it off or just take it off. But see back here, it's a little loose. So basically, I'm just going around first. And then, if you can't hear me, I'm gonna go around first and then, and then I'm gonna go and like double it. Oh my god, you see me? I'm gonna go ahead and double it so that it looks like my actual, like it's coming out my scalp. But after I do the little perimeter around that, I'm gonna show you guys how I do that.
Oh, girl, you see? Yes!
Yeah. I only use two crochet things and with all this. But it looks. Girl, look at you.
But I'm gonna keep crocheting.
As you see, I'm only working on one side right now. Why is stop? Well, I'm taking the hair. And like how you separate your natural hair, you separate where the curls, you feel like the curls separate.
But I don't always do that because I'm not
sure. And because it's not my hair, I'm not going to cut the frizz off.
That's your hair, so that you're growing up in your scalp. Like, look at the inches, girl. Look at you.
But I'm gonna finish the rest and I'll get back to y'all. I'm pretty sure I feel like I showed y'all enough though.
I'll be back.
I'm supposed to be modeling my hair. But this is how it looks.
Oh, hit y'all with the sun. Hey.
Look at you. Look at you. But yeah, this is the finished product. If you want to add more hair, you can add more hair. You know, but I feel like this looks more natural to me. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, sis. I gotta cut this. Subscribe. Subscribe. So you can be popping.